If you find a cache that doesn't seem to have a logbook like any of these, make sure to note that the cache needs maintenance when you go to log the cache on the app. That way the cache owner knows they need to replace the log, and if you have an extra log on you, you can replace it yourself to help out the owner.